Welcome to Mustangs Midday. I'm Ella.
And I'm Ahmad. Today is April 26th and here's what's going on around the ranch.
Additional tutoring sessions can be scheduled by appointment by contacting Ms. Lester in room 517.
Lakewood Ranch has been invited to be a part of the inaugural East Meets West Marauders baseball game along with Manatee High School. The game will take place on Friday, April 29th at 6:30 at Lecom Park. This will be an amazing night full of LRHS school spirit and will include a pregame performance by the LRHS band. Cheerleaders and club booths set up before and during the game. There will also be games, relay races, and competitions on the field between students from Lakewood Ranch and Manatee. Tickets for the game are just $11 and include a Marauders hat and drink. Please see the flyers around school and scan the QR code to purchase tickets. We want to pack the park with LRHS students and supporters, so make sure you wear green.
The Blood Drive Committee held an amazing event last Friday and would like to say thank you to all the students and staff who donated today. We received 79 pints of blood, which will help 237 people in need. Thank you to Ms. Kobetich, Mr. Logan, Ms. Alter, and Mr. Hans, too.
We will be back with sports after this short break.
Hey, Ethan.
Yeah?
Do you ever think about what it'd be like without your ID?
Sure. Why do you ask?
You know, it's like the thing that makes sure staff members don't think you're trespassing campus, or how you can use it to rent thousands of library books, how you get easy access to your lunch account.
You want to steal my ID, don't you?
Give us the ID, Ethan.
Never!
Ow!
Hi, I'm Manuela, and this is your Midday Sports Report. This evening, Varsity Baseball has a home game against IMG Academy starting at 7. Varsity Baseball also has a home game against this Thursday at 7 against Inspiration Academy. This Thursday, there is also an away game for Varsity Softball against Canterbury at 4:30. LRHS is hosting the first FHSAA Beach Volleyball District Tournament at the UMR Sports Facility on Tuesday, April 26th from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Finals will be around 2:30 p.m. The Mustangs will be top seed. This weekend, our rifle team competed in the FL Army JROTC State competition and placed 11th in the state. We would like to bring a special note to Holden Pollock, who placed 4th in the state overall and had the second highest score in the standing position. Now back to the desk for lunch.
Tomorrow for lunch, you're having mac and cheese with chicken smackers and salad or pizza.
Seniors, your exam week is from May 9th to May 13th. Make sure to keep your grades up and check Focus to see if you are eligible for exam exemption. Your pink slips must be signed by every teacher whose exam you are exempt from. If you have lost your pink form, see Mrs. Flurry in room 572.
Just a reminder to your walkers and bike riders, when you are coming and going from campus, you need to be using the sidewalk. This is for your safety and the safety of those around you. So again, walkers and bikers, please do not use the student parking lot, road, or back entrance to come and go to school. Use the sidewalk.
Students, please remember that if headphones or cell phones are visible at any other time than lunch, they will be taken.
Please remember that Mustangs Midday can be tuned in from our YouTube channel.
Thanks for watching.
We hope you have a great day, Mustangs.